that was the funeral. Come on, let's go for the walk. I can't believe that stopped you from going.
Sam's sister said Rory's not coming.
I feel it, you feel it, that this was meant to be.
Yeah, you know, I guess I have. That's only been since we're talking. It's funny that the more you stand up for me, the more I realise that I don't deserve the uniform.
Well, good. Nice to see that my opinion makes such a difference.
You always make a difference.
You said before there are two things in your life that will never be the same again.
That's the second one. You. Buffy, you and I, we're never going to be the same again. We need to work out what that means.
Cheers.
What are we drinking to?
To freedom and my new future.
Cheers to that. What does it hold in your future?
Well, I was hoping you could tell me. I shouldn't have been with her.
She was right all along.
She was second best. The fact that I kept an eye on that, it just made things worse.
Since you're being honest, I know it was really selfish and completely crazy. And I don't know why I'm telling you this, but I was at the church on your wedding day.
You were there?
Trying to figure out how to pluck up the courage to tell you that I made a mistake.
Oh.
I don't know why I'm telling you this. Jack, what's this about? What's going on?
Well, that's it. That's exactly what you're saying. Coming to the church. That sums up our entire relationship. It really stuff things up. I know that there can be a worse time to say this. But I love you. Always have. There's never going to be anyone else for me, will you?
I can't believe this is happening. I feel the same way.
Okay, well, let's stop wasting time. No more will we, won't we? We just will. Forever.
I love you. God, I love you so much, and this is what I want. This is what I want for the rest of my life.
How did we not get here years ago?
I don't want to think about it.
I'm such an idiot.
No, I'm an idiot.
No, so. I am. What the fuck?
You're an idiot. Come here. Oh, this is amazing laughing. Having a good time like we used to. Mm.
We're going to get it right this time, right?
Yeah, I know.
And I'm going to put you first, I promise.
Hey.
That did not work or any of that.
It's okay, I've grown up a lot since then.
See you. I went until the guys went to school. Have you seen him?
Yeah.
So, no doubts?
No, not ever.
Not even once we've told everyone that we're together.
Not even then. They'll get used to it eventually, and in the meantime, just enjoy.
Just us.
No attitude.
No judgment.